Sans? Sans, wake up!
What is it, dude?
A human has fallen from the surface world!
Really? And you got a bone to pick with him?
No time for puns!
Come on, that was a real rib tickler. Hey!
Enough!
All right, here we go again.
Welcome to the underground!
How was the fall?
If you wanna look around,
give us a call.
We don't see humans often.
We're happy you just dropped in.
I'll be so popular when I show all the monsters what I just brought in.
Hey, Papyrus, mind your manners.
Can it, Sans? No time for banter.
Excuse my brother, he's a bit eccentric.
If you're just lazy and apathetic.
Call me what you want, I got thick skin.
Another bad joke and I'm finished with him. We are monsters, the awfulest kind.
To mess with us takes a lot of spine.
We can relate to your determination. Because we monsters have our motivations. Humans betrayed us and left us burning. One day we'll make our way back to the surface. Through all your travels, your sins will follow. Your consequences are easy to swallow. Who's the real monster? Now you should know.
Artificial intelligence, I'd better quit now, to hell with this. Nope, I can't now do
latest elevators going down to my grave underground. Look around, not a sound can escape. Freaking out, I'm how many hours away? Feels like I've been down here for days. This free pizza voucher can wait. Not gonna lie, not proud of the pay. Hey, boss, how about a raise? A mechanical clown with a powerful gaze. Locked in a coffin, bound like a slave. Counted the plates coming out of a vase. Has she found any way to get out of a cage? Maybe. What? They're not so bad, baby. Yeah, just stop, relax. Sorry that I can't help you out.
Yes, you can. We'll tell you how.
Anybody been renting you?
Welcome, exotic guest, you're new.
Yep, just got here, can I get the scoop?
Sure you can, I'll get you through. My simple guidance should make sense to you.
You'll need a vet to get to every room.
Plenty of work we've left to do.
Make sure everybody's at the proper station.
Shock them for a little motivation.
Wow, that sounds awful ruthless.
Foxy's watching, stop moving. Laura, here's your footsteps.
Wait, was that Freddy?
Don't look yet!
There's something with the air quality. Cause I'm breathing hard and it's hard to see. All these designs are monstrosities. Why would a robot need lots of teeth? I try not to walk into the jaws of beasts. Either that or a spring lock chomping me. Is there anyone alive who can talk to me?
You want the scoop? Follow me.
Don't wake up, sound if something draws here.
I'm not shocking them like they're shocking me.
Just crawl and pray the winds are not here.
Did not know how awful this job could be.
Keep mine.
She's pulling strings, but I'm trying.